I think that this is a so consequential election because we have a administration, a president, and a Congress that is not responsive to the people's interests. They are responsive only to really the upper 1% and kind of an oligarchy. And even in there, they're not like the Republican Party used to be. It's almost like it's been taken over by a group. So we need to take back the Congress. And to do that, especially in districts like Virginia 5, you're going to need a candidate that can get people out to the polls to vote. It's turnout that makes the difference in these elections. And we need somebody that can inspire Democrats to get out and vote and bring the message that's important. And in my opinion, there's only one candidate in Virginia 5 that can do that, and that's Leslie Coburn. She understands the needs of the district. She understands the needs of America to help people that need job training, to help people that need education and health care, to be a country of fairness and justice that doesn't discriminate and tries to find ways to bring us together and move us forward. And that's the message the Democrats need to have to encourage people that otherwise feel alienated by government and don't think their vote counts to come out and vote and make the difference in November of 2018, like Virginia made a difference in its state elections this past year. And that's why I support Leslie. Leslie's extremely smart. She's knowledgeable about all these issues. She's covered them for 60 Minutes. She's covered them on documentaries. She's got this knowledge in the background, and that's what Congress people need to have is a encyclopedia of knowledge, and a commitment to the values that that you get from learning, and then to use that on behalf of the people of the district and the country. So that's why I support Leslie. I know that she'll be the star of the freshman class and one of the great voices for the Democratic Congress.